Hi friends, today we have taken a nice trigonometric problem. Tan 75 degree plus cot 75 degree is equal to what? Right? So, tan 90 degree minus 15 degree, right? Plus cot 90 degree minus 15 degree, right? As we know, tan 90 minus theta is equal to cot theta. So, cot 15 degree. Same way, here tan 15 degree. Right? Cot 15 degree is equal to cos 15 degree over sin 15 degree plus tan 15 degree. Sin 15 degree over cos 15 degree, right? Sin 15 degree, cos 15 degree, LCM, right? So here we have cos square 15 degree plus sin square 15 degree, right? As we know, sin square a plus cos square a is equal to 1, so here 1 over sin 15 degree cos 15 degree, right? If we multiply numerator and denominator by 2, 1 over sin 15 degree cos 15 degree, numerator and denominator multiplied by 2, right? So we have now 2 over 2 sin 15 degree cos 15 degree, right? So 2 over sin 30 degree, because 2 sin theta cos theta is equal to sin 2 theta, right? Now we have 2 over sin 30 degree is half, right? So this will be equal to 4. This is our final answer. Okay friends, thank you.